interception, and the Eagles have the football, and somebody does get a stop. It's number two with the pick. Number two is Tanner Kocamp, a sophomore.
Number two, Tanner Kocamp.
Kocamp was back there waiting for blocker to come to him. And then once he did,
again,
he grabbed
first and
the
10
pick.
From the 48.
Interception CM, as that ball was CM's basically a jump ball and up for grabs. So now near midfield, CM at their own 48-yard line. They have the interception. Tanner Kocamp with the pick. Eagles with the football. Shotgun for the quarterback here. Snap is over the head of Pining. He goes back to get it, scoops it up, and then flips it out of bounds, and there's a flag flying. Back near the quarterback too, as he just flipped that ball underhand out of bounds. Maybe intentional grounding there, as it's the flag's at the 35-yard line. That's about 10, 15 yards behind the line of scrimmage. Because the ball was at the 48-yard line.
Intentional grounding on the quarterback.
It was over the head of the quarterback. He went back to get it, grabbed
it
on a bounce.
Penalty against the Eagles.
But then coming to the near side, just kind of flipped it out of bounds. And he's going to get a penalty. And that will be yardage, a loss of down. As they bring it back to the 30-yard line. Mark it there.
The second down and 30.
Loss of about 18 total there. As the flag was at the 35-yard line.
Loss of down on the play.
So they're at their own 30-yard line, second down. Now they throw it to the slot man. Number 12 makes the grab. He's pushed out of bounds at the 40-yard line, a gain of 10. It's going to be well short
Parker
of the first
Parnell,
down, of
number
course.
12,
Parker Parnell, number 12, makes the
picking
grab.
Up 10 of those yards.
It's going to be third down from their own 40. They still need 18 more to go. Third down at 18. 10 minutes to go, 10:07 to go, second quarter. Marquette on defense, the Explorers a moment ago with the first turnover of the game as they threw an interception. Now Pining is back and he's gonna be sacked back near the 35-yard line, loss of about five. And it'll be fourth down and long, even longer. The sack there on third and long makes it fourth down. They're at their own 35-yard line. 23 to go, fourth and 23. The first down marker is all the way Marquette 42-yard line.
Fourth down,
but
Civic Memorial.
It's going to be punting time for CM. Jacob Flowers, number 34, going to punt it away. The Eagles get the right personnel out there here on special teams with 9:15 to go, first half. Snap back and Flowers boots it away over the 50-yard line to the 40-yard line. Now the ball loose and scooped up there. Lawson Bell, number 4, is going to come to the near side and over the 50 to the 41-yard line of CM.
Lawson Bell, 4, winds up with the ball.
So
taking
Bell
into CM territory.
Grab the loose ball and
first and 10, Marquette,
mark him down
CM,
at the
40
of CM. Give him the 40-yard line. So after the interception, the Eagles couldn't do anything with the football. But the penalty, that really hurt, intentional grounding. And now Marquette's going to call a timeout.
Timeout,
they have the football,
Marquette.
First and 10. 9:02 to go, first half, as we continue on with CM in the lead, 14-10, CM over Marquette. Second quarter, you're listening to Big Z Radio Sports, presented by the Simmons Hanley Conroy Law Firm.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally. Bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the River Bend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
Meeting Marquette in the opener. But it's a new year now. CM, it's like about 40, 45 players dressed on their sideline. For Marquette again, about 25 or 30 dressed on their sideline to open this 23 season. Marquette ball. CM 40-yard line, first and 10. Ray gets ready. Hands it to McLeod, the fullback. Breaks the tackle, 35-30. 25, cuts it back to the middle of the field. He's in the red zone, dumped at the 15. Down to the 13-yard line. Goes number 10 again. That's Alex McLeod again. All 220 pounds of him. The junior rumbles. Into the red zone, Marquette. First down at the 13-yard line.
Great blocking. Offensive line is working hard.
27 yards for the fullback there. Over the right side and then broke it back to the middle of the field. Here we go from the 13-yard line. Marquette scored from the 13-yard line earlier in this quarter. It was a 13-yard touchdown pass. They're at the 13 again, lucky 13. Here's Ray, hands it to McLeod up the middle, busting through again, down to the 5, down near the 1 or 2 yard line.
He keeps those legs moving.
And it'll be first and goal. They're going to call it the 2-yard line for McLeod. And you can probably guess that he's going to get it again.
First and goal.
7:55 to go. First half. The Eagles. Probably a little hot, a little tired on defense.
Just inside the 2-yard mark. 2-yard mark.
Cloud running strong at the moment. First and goal. 2-yard line. Ray looking over the defense. Marquette in the red zone. Hand off, and this time they get him behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of 2. It is McLeod, but he is hit in the backfield. Slow developing play there. 44, Wyatt Hall in on the tackle, linebacker. 205-pound sophomore. 44, meeting McLeod at the 4-yard line. So now it's second and goal from the 4. As we dip under 7 minutes to go, first half. Ray has McLeod behind him again, but this time he may put it in the air. Three receivers to the near side here, to his left. Ray waits for the snap, has it, looking left. Now he's going to run it left. He's in trouble, but he gets away. And now a flag flies on the run as he is on the run to the 1 yard line. But it looks like a blocking penalty is going to come against Marquette possibly here. Hold or a block in the back. Yeah, block in the back on Marquette. Well, they got it down to the 1 yard line. The flag, though, is back at the 8 yard line. When Ray made his turn here to the near side and turned toward the goal line. Now they're going to mark it from about the 3 or 4 yard line. The flag back at the 8. Let's see, marking in.
Penalty from the spotted foul.
Penalty's going to go 10 yards to the 14 yard line. From the 4 to the 14. So that'll push him back. Big penalty there.
Ball moved out to
second
the 14
and goal,
yard
14
line.
Yard line. Again, Ray had it down to the 1 on that
second
run.
Second and 14, second and goal.
But here's Ray, and we're going to have a whistle. We're going to have a timeout. Who's it going to be? Offense, looks like. No, defense. CM's going to call a timeout. They want to talk over the defense here.
Timeout on the field. This timeout charge to Civic Memorial.
In the red zone. 14-yard line now, second and goal. When we come back, halfway through the second quarter, 6:15 to go. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs in the Riverbend, visit AltonToyota.com. Or stop by their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Munganas Burkhardt, Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and they will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Munganas Toyota has been a fixture in the Riverbend, and now Munganas Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And The River, today's country and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverbenderRadio.com.
Huddle over the football at the 14-yard line. Talk something over with 6:15 to go till halftime. Alton and East Alton Wood River both moving their games to tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock for those games. Alton at Cahokia tomorrow at 10. Wood River at Gateway STEM in St. Louis tomorrow morning at 10. Tonight, Marquette and CM. Also tonight, Roxana and Jerseyville. Marquette from the 14-yard line. Throw to the far side. It's caught there. 15-10. Down near the 7 or 8-yard line.
McLeod on the reception, number 10.
And it's blocker, number 11.
Back inside the 10.
A little wide receiver screen there to the right side. He's down
also
near
about
the
7 yard line.
7 or 8 yard line. It's going to be third and goal from there. We'll call it the 7.5 yard line. And will it be four down territory or will Marquette use their kicker? We'll know later because they still have third down here. Third down. Third and goal. And the referee coming to the near sideline. Now I think we're ready to go again. Well, the clock didn't run on that play, I don't think. And that's maybe what they're checking here. It says 6:15 to go. officials talking to both sidelines for a moment. And the play clock at 25, and they're going to start it. And Marquette will start it again from the 7-yard line, third and goal. Three receivers to the near side, one receiver to the far side for Ray. Ray looking over the Eagles' defense, 7 yards away, throws it, and it's incomplete behind blocker.
Incomplete pass, underthrown.
Incomplete there, and it's fourth down. And on the incomplete pass, clock at 5:20 to go, and see if they keep the kicker, Stefan, 33, out there. Yep, here comes the tee out onto the field. And they'll put the tee down at the 14-yard line. 24-yard attempt here. He had a 23-yard field goal earlier, this one from 24. Try to make it a one-point game. Stefan boots it up, and it's no good. Wide right.
No good.
As he pushed that one a little to the right. The field goal is no good for Marquette. 24-yard field goal attempt. No good for Marquette that time, and it remains a 14-10 game. And it'll be CM ball. They'll take over at their own 20-yard line. So that was a 24-yard attempt.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagle's discount.
This time the quarterback up under center. No shotgun this time around. First and 10. Purple and gold football. The Eagles have it. Pining hands it off. Goes over the right side for a couple of yards out near the 24-yard line.
Gain on the play, perhaps 3 yards. Be second down.
3 or 4 yards there for number 44, the fullback. 44 is Wyatt Hall. And Wyatt out to, close to the 24-yard line. Second down. 4:44 to go, second quarter now. Up under center again. Full house backfield. They hand it to Parnell. Receiver coming around and end around. And he runs the reverse out near the 40-yard line. Let's see where he stepped out. Looks like about the 36-yard line.
Left hand for a first down.
It's going to be a first down, though, out to the 36-yard line for Parnell, number 12.
Parnell on the carry.
Doing some damage that time.
Moving the chain.
Right to left. Parker Parnell. In motion, got the handoff. And we're now at 4:31 to go, second quarter. Just after 9 o'clock, you're in tune to WBGZ Alton. 1 hour of football so far. Halftime approaching as the run goes up the middle. Over the 40, 41-yard line, a gain of about 5. 44, Wyatt Hall again. And Hall hobbling to the sideline on the far side, too. So he's injured for the moment.
Sammy Wiley.
Banged up a little bit there. Flowers also coming out of the game. It looks like their other running back. So this one may go in the air. Second down and 5.
Called a gain of 5 yards.
Clock down to 3:50 till halftime.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Well, a tight formation again. Two tight ends, one receiver. That's to the near side here in front of the Marquette bench. Parnell in motion. They fake it to him. Heine wants to throw it. He throws it to a receiver coming all the way across the field. He grabs it. 20, down to the 15-yard line on that catch and run. It's all the way into the red zone, and it's all the way to the 14-yard line. Coming across the field there.
Von Flanagan on the reception, and Gary.
Von Flanagan, number 10, making the grab and running up the near sideline here. First and goal, first and 10, but into the red zone to the 14-yard line.
The 14-yard line.
To Von Flanagan. Listed at 6'2", over 200 pounds, a sophomore. Flanagan, good catch and run there across the field. To the 14-yard line, CM up 14-10. Parnell has the handoff up the middle of the field, swinging it over the left side, using his left side of the offensive line to dip inside the 10 to the 8-yard line. Second down and 4.
Parnell on the carry. Pick up 6 yards.
First and make it 4 second down and 4. From about the 8, they need to get to the 4-yard line for a first down. 8 yards for a touchdown now. CM in the red zone after Marquette missed a 24-yard field goal that would have made it a 1-point game. Now we have a timeout. Probably the defense again. Yep, defense.
Timeout.
Marquette
explores.
Would like a timeout with just 2:19 to go here in the first half.
Concession stand is open.
Looks like
the Lions have been
each team
long.
With one timeout
cool
here. First
are
half.
Available. Sponsored
of play.
By the athletic program of Marquette.
Red Berkeley with you here, and tomorrow morning Sports Talk 11 a.m. Scores, highlights, interviews, and more. We'll have a busy scoreboard from Week 1. A lot of Saturday games, though, going on tomorrow morning, tomorrow night. And what will the weather bring tomorrow? We had some triple digits this week. Seemed like every other day. Today, the hottest day of them all, though, out of the last 6 days of the heat warning. Officially in St. Louis today, a record 104. Record for August 25th. Hot here still tonight. Down on the field. 2:19 to go here in the second quarter. Each team down to one timeout now. Eagles and Explorers. CM on top, 14-10. CM will play at East Alton Wood River next week. So the Eagles and the Oilers on the way next. That'll be week number 2. Week 3, Roxana against CM. That'll be CM's home opener coming up in week 3. Marquette next week making a long trip to Salem. They'll play the Wildcats in week 2. There's a snap back. Pining hands it to Parnell. Breaks it to the middle of the field. Touchdown, CM. Parnell. Moving left to right, Parnell has caused some problems with that motion. An 8-yard touchdown run. Parnell scores for CM. 2:13 to go, first half. Parker Parnell, number 12. 8-yard touchdown run. And the extra point will be attempted by number 32. Reed Wallace will try to make it 21-10. Largest lead of the game now for either team. It's a double-digit lead, 10-point game. This low kick is no good. Low and to the left of the upright, so the extra point, no good. And that keeps our score at 20-10 in favor of Civic Memorial. So CM jumps in front by 10 points. After Marquette missed the field goal, they go down the field and score a touchdown. Miss the extra
Civic
point.
Civic Memorial 20.
But CM
Marquette
20, 10. Marquette 10. Just over 2 minutes now until halftime.
You're Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagles Discount Carpet. Ed Eagles has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagles, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices. Located on Humbert Road in Alton.
We protect your house. And your car. I want to take me to. Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams. And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Baird Heating and Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Baird Heating and Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Baird Heating and Cooling.
Linux, innovation never felt so good.
So they lead it 20 to 10.
Set up that 12-yard line.
10-point lead for the Eagles. Second quarter. CM teeing it up at their own 40-yard line. Had some squib kicks. An onside kick try. And this one will be an onside kick try. Marquette couldn't get it. CM is going to get it near the 40-yard line, it looks like. The onside kick works. It bounces onside on the kick. Turf, bounces by a Marquette player, and the Eagles jump on it at the 42-yard line of Marquette. CM ball. 2:09 to go till
Look
halftime,
like
and the Eagles
Christian
now
Garrett
looking for more. 42
First
yards away
CM
after the
Marquette,
onside kick. So CM recovers, their offense right back on the field. Just scored on a Parnell 8-yard touchdown run. Parker Parnell scoring the touchdown to make it 20 to 10. And they're ready to go again on offense, and a whistle at the snap. Timeout, maybe right before the snap. Timeout going to be called
timeout,
on CM offense. Their final timeout of
just
the first
prior
half.
To the snap.
So 2:07 to go, timeout CM.
Upcoming halftime entertainment, 50-50 tickets
so Eagles
on sale.
Call a
Mega
timeout.
Raffle and Spiritware from Marquette.
After this game, you'll hear the Roxana Jerseyville game coming up. Game two of our Friday night doubleheader. And we'll wrap up the doubleheader probably after midnight tonight, the way things are going. Jerseyville, Roxana had an early lead in that game, 8-0, but that was back in the first quarter. We're late in the second quarter here. We have a CM lead of 20 to 10 over Marquette. Hillsborough up on North Mat, second quarter, 13 to nothing, that score. Highland, 14 to nothing over Breeze Central, first half. Some of the scores from around the area on this Friday night. And most of those got underway at 8 o'clock. They were pushed back an hour to 8 o'clock. That includes this one here tonight, Public School Stadium. And we're ready to go out of the timeout. There's a run by the quarterback, Pining. Runs to the left side for a couple of yards inside the 40.
Quarterback keeper on that play.
39-yard line, a gain of about 3. Well, they're going to give him 4. to the 38-yard line. Second down and six. But we're at 1:45 to go, and the clock is running now at the 38-yard line. CM huddles up. Second down. Eagles ready again. And the handoff comes to the near side. It's Parnell again. Parker Parnell dipping his way inside the 30, down to the 27-yard line of Marquette. They'll move the chains, first down. 1:20 to go, and they're at the 27-yard line now after the onside kick. So the Eagles with some momentum now. Maybe it all started either with the CM interception or the Marquette missed field goal. Either way, the Eagles came right back, scored a touchdown. And then the onside kick, and they have the ball again. Here's the quarterback, Pining, going inside the 20 on a run up the middle. Keeper down to the 15-yard line he goes. And that's going to be another first down in the red zone for the Purple. We're down to 50 seconds left. Second quarter. Pining ready to go, pump fake, and then he throws it behind two receivers over here on the near side, but he threw it behind him. One was Zach Wooten, number 6. The other was number 17, Christian Garrett, but well out of their reach. So it went behind him here on the near side. Second down and 10, 15-yard line. Marquette's defense been out there a lot, especially the second quarter, but first half in general. 43 seconds now till halftime. Snap back, here's the throw, and it's going to be short.
Underthrown pass. Now
5-yard line, but we're going to have a penalty back near
the
quarterback.
In the backfield.
And
near where the quarterback went down.
Roughing, I don't think it was the quarterback that was roughed up there. I'm not sure, that was behind the play. And a flag, a late flag flying in there. It would be third and 10 from the 15-yard line, but let's see about the call here. Personal foul called on CM. Like the offensive lineman and the defensive lineman getting tied up, and a little extra after the whistle there, some pushing and shoving. And so the Eagles with a big personal foul there. That'll take them all the way back to the 30-yard line. 15-yard penalty takes them from the Marquette 15 to the Marquette 30.
The ball back to the 30-yard line.
So third down and 25 to go. They need to get to the 5-yard line.
25 yards to go for a first down.
So from the 30, here we go. Third down and long. CM may try to get just some of this yardage back and then try a field goal. Let's see. Pining back to throw, rolling right. He throws it to the sideline, caught. Maybe just 5 yards there.
Passes
Parnell at the
right
25-yard
line.
Parnell makes the grab.
12 Parnell on the reception.
Near the 25-yard line, it's going to be fourth down.
Dorian Sykes, 9. To
no timeouts left for CM.
Shoving him out of bounds.
Maybe they're just going to put the ball in the air and
fourth down.
Hope something good happens on fourth and long. Fourth and 20. From Marquette 25. 30 seconds left. First half, closing in on halftime. CM gonna put the ball in the air. Let's see if it's gonna go all the way to the end zone. Now we have a flag.
Whistle on the play, blowing
the
ball dead.
They stop the play as there's a flag at the snap. Clock says 26 seconds to go till halftime. And the penalty. It's going to be false start, CM offense.
It'd be a false start on the offense. Moving the ball back another 5 yards.
So they'll be back Main to the 30-yard line now.
Civic Memorial.
Back where they were a moment ago. Fourth and 25 from the 30. 26 seconds to go.
Well, between the 30 and 31 yards.
Just heave it up into the air probably here on fourth and long. Maybe down near the first down marker, maybe to the end zone. We'll see. Receivers go left and right. Shotgun, empty backfield. Four receivers for the Eagles. Eagles jumping, another false start at the snap.
Looks like a false start again.
Let's see. It's a false start on CM.
Moving the ball back to another the five.
35-yard line. Fourth and 30 now. Back, another five.
False start.
They've had some false start penalties tonight. About five or six of them. Fourth and 30 from the 35. Now maybe just a short pass or a slant over the middle. See how they play it. Fourth and long. Really long. Snap back. They're just going to hand the ball off. Zach Wooten, number six, going to pick up 5 yards to the 30. It'll be Marquette ball. They turn it over on downs at the 30-yard line. Marquette will have it at their own 30-yard line.
Control the football on downs.
First and 10.
Marquette.
Again, maybe time for two plays, and they may run out the clock here. 20-10 score.
Jack Ray, 7, and on the tackle for
CM with the lead. As Ray gets the play from Coach Eric Dickerson on the sideline. Again, 18 seconds left. Marquette with the only timeout left up on the board. Marquette one timeout. CM's out of timeouts. And Marquette to the line of scrimmage here. Spread offense again. Four receivers. Three here to the near side. The left of Ray in front of the Marquette bench. They'll throw it to Blocker at the line of scrimmage, and he runs into his own blocker at the 30-yard line. No gain here out on the edge, and that's going to be the end of the first half. And Marquette and CM have played two quarters here tonight. CM with a lead at halftime. They've doubled up Marquette. 20-10, our score, after two quarters. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
We will welcome
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
Yeah. You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the Riverbend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
To welcome the junior explorers. Gentlemen, this football program.
Well, football on the Big Z. It's halftime, though, at Public School Stadium now. We have a score of 20-10. CM with the lead. Doubled up Marquette here in the first half.
Let's try this again.
Action there in the second quarter.
The Junior Explorers are a new football organization for kids in grades 4th through 8th grade. This is their first year of competition, and last Saturday they won their inaugural game, defeating Carrollton 24-7. On the first play in program history, 8th grader Cameron Jones took the opening kickoff the distance for a touchdown. Please join us in congratulating the boys on their first ever win and wishing them luck this weekend in their game versus Quincy Notre Dame. I'd now like to introduce the players.
CM the lead 20-10. That's where we are here at halftime. 20-10 in favor of.
First up, Nolan Pache.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs
Joey
in Riverbend,
Gaither.
Visit AltonToyota.com or
David
stop at their
Hagley.
Location on the Homer Adams Parkway in
Chase
Alton.
Jones.
Winner of the prestigious President's Award,
Cameron
Jones.
Cameron
Jones. Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and it will help you find the vehicle that
Luke
is perfect
Stephen.
For you. For years, Munganass Toyota
Jason
has been
Dobson.
A fixture in the Riverbend. And now,
Munganass
Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same
Bishop
great service
Stotler.
You've come to expect.
Oliver Stevenson.
Max Riverbender King. Radio has built three
Paul
great
Hammer.
New stations just for
Clyde
you in the
Phillips.
Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And the River, today's country, and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverbenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagles Discount Carpet. Ed Eagles has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagles, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices. Located on Humbert Road in Alton.
We protect your house.
We can do it!
And your car. Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams. And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
Hit me!
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Barrett Heating and Cooling.
Lennox, innovation never felt so good.
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the Riverbend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs in the Riverbend, visit AltonToyota.com. Or stop by their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Munganas Burkhardt, Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and it will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Munganas Toyota has been a fixture in the Riverbend, and now Munganas Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And The River, today's country, and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverbenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagle's Discount Carpet. Ed Eagle's has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagle's, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices. Located on Humbert Road in Alton.
We protect your house.
We can do it!
And your car.
I want to take me to.
Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams.
Yeah!
And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
I
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Barrett Heating and Cooling.
Lennox, innovation never felt so good.
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the Riverbend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs in the Riverbend, visit AltonToyota.com or stop at their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Munganas Burkhardt, Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and it will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Munganas Toyota has been a fixture in the Riverbend, and now Munganas Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend and the river. Today's country and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverbenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagles Discount Carpet. Ed Eagles has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagles, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices. Located on Humbert Road in Alton.
We protect your house.
Wiggledy!
And your car.
I want to take me too.
Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams. And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Barrett Heating & Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Barrett Heating & Cooling.
Lennox, innovation never felt so good.
Macias Insurance.
Jane. Our hope, dreams for ourselves were really replaced by our hopes and dreams for her. We got life insurance for insurance. Regardless, life throws at us.
As for being
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the Riverbend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs in the Riverbend, visit AltonToyota.com. Or stop by their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Munganas Burkhardt, Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and it will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Munganas Toyota has been a fixture in the Riverbend, and now Munganas Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And the River, today's country, and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverbenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagle's Discount Carpet. Ed Eagle's has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagle's, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices, located on Humbert Road in Alton.
We protect your house.
Greg, we're doing it!
And your car.
I want to take me too.
Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams. Yeah! And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Barrett Heating and Cooling.
Lennox, innovation never felt so good.
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the River Bend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
Ball here first to start the third quarter. Marquette got the ball first to start the game. First possession, went down the field, kicked a field goal. Then about 2 minutes later, CM answered with a touchdown. The Eagles have three touchdowns on the board. Lead it 21-10 here. So they're in control of the game right now. Let's see what happens, though. Important third quarter, especially the first 5 minutes, of course, of the third quarter. Only had one turnover in the game. That was on defense.
33, Joe Simpson.
Big interception at midfield. Marquette went for a long pass. It was picked off. 12 minutes on the clock. As Marquette kicks it off to the Civic Memorial Eagles
12,
here.
Garrett 17. For Civic
Eagles. Come back at their own 15.
About.
Yo. CM Eagles will have the ball. Short kick. And it's going to go out of bounds. Only there. As it goes out of bounds at the 30-yard line. Now we have some pushing and shoving at midfield. And back and forth we go, pushing and shoving some more. Now some coaches out on the field. Now we have some more pushing and shoving. Now two more flags fly. Now more coaches on the field. Wow, that escalated quickly right in midfield behind the play.
Flags down on the field.
So they'll have to sort all this out.
Here, good sportsmanship on the field and in the stands.
See how this goes. A couple of players don't have their helmets anymore. Pushing and shoving and even more pushing and shoving. Coaches in the field. The first flag was Kett kicking the ball down, so the ball was dead. Penalty fouls are going after that. three or four flags, and they'll have to sort this out and discuss what's going to happen. It's going to be CM ball, but going to be, and will there be any ejections, I guess? That's a possibility. Just some personal fouls, though, likely here. We'll see. Unsportsmanlike conduct again. And that penalty.
For the biggest selection of premium cars, trucks, and SUVs in the Riverbend, visit AltonToyota.com. Or stop at their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Mungan S. Burkhart, Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and they will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Mungan S. Toyota has been a fixture in the Riverbend, and now Mungan S. Burkhart carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Still holding the football back at 35-yard line. Another one of the officials talking with Coach Eric Dickerson here on the near sideline as they sort it all out. Maybe. 12 minutes still on the clock as we just getting this third quarter underway. Closing in on 10 o'clock. Had almost 2 hours of football already. And now, the Marquette players had come onto the field. Now they're coming off the field. Maybe their defense is going to come on. And so maybe they're going to. Think they're gonna
so two signals from the officials, a false start, offsides on Marquette, unsportsmanlike conduct on
ball
behalf of
Civic
Memorial.
Ball is now going to be at the 50-yard line, and they are going to re-kick it. So after a amounts to a 10-yard walk-off on CM.
The football moved ahead.
It'll be a kickoff at midfield right on the
Alton
Redbird logo
yards.
In midfield
Marquette will kick off
here at Public School Stadium, right in the middle of the
50-yard
line. Middle of the field. We're going to have another Marquette kickoff. CM leading 21-10. So here we go with the second half kickoff again. This one's going to fly into the end zone
ball
for a touchback.
Into the end zone. As a result of the re-kick,
touchback
brought out to the 20-yard line,
and it'll be CM ball.
Civic ball.
So the Eagles have it at their own 20-yard line. First and 10. Here we go. CM ball. CM lead, 21-10, over the Marquette Explorers.
First and 10, Eagles.
And ball again sitting at the 20-yard line as CM comes up to the ball. In the pistol with Flowers behind the quarterback. Quarterback has been number 18, pining the whole game. Here's a handoff to Flowers. Nothing there, no room there as he is.
No gain on the play.
Bottled up, no gain, maybe a half yard they'll give him. Just outside the 20-yard line.
Flowers 34 on the carry. Middle jammed up by the defense.
Great team.
Stout defense on that play. We'll call it second and 10.
34, Jacob Flowers on the run.
First break and opportunity. I'll give you a winner, a winning number for the
11:25 to go. Third quarter. Clock is running on that running play. And the quarterback. Changing the play here as he goes up to the line of scrimmage, ready to go. Quarterback screen, and it's caught there. No gain.
Pass into the flat.
20-yard line. Now another flag flies
down.
After the whistle.
Reception on the play. Loss on
Marquette
the play.
Player down and injured.
Like I said, looks like Blake is down on the far side of the field.
So we're going to have another delay, it looks like. And they'll sort out another penalty here with 11:04 to go, third quarter.
We also have a player down on the field.
And so it'll be a officials timeout, injury timeout. With 11:04 to go here, third quarter. CM's lead is 21-10. Just underway in the second half. You're listening.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And the River, today's country, and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverBenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagle's Discount Carpet. Ed Eagle's has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagle's, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices. Located on Humbert Road in Alton.
We have a completed pass out to the near side, and we have another injured player, the receiver that caught the ball,
Garrett,
and also the defender who made the tackle. They're both down on the
official
ground.
Official timeout on the field, player
that
down.
That play, that pass play, went for about 2 or 3 yards, and that was about it.
Waters won the explorers.
Caught by
on
Christian Garrett, looks like number 17 for CM.
Number 52.
Offensive player, defensive player, both down.
Short gain on the play. It'd be second and eight.
The offensive player cramping up as they take a hold of his leg. And the heat getting to some of these players, and we're only halfway through the ball game.
Looks like we have a player down from each team.
And an offensive player and a defensive player, both, again, down on the ground here. Another injury timeout, 10:39 to go. Third quarter, 21-10, our score. CM with the lead. After this game, Jerseyville and Roxana on the way.
Repeating at 50-50.
See how things go between Roxana and Jerseyville.
5-1.
CM's player,
two,
number
six.
17, getting up and
Ryan, zoom out.
Trotting off the field. Now they check on the Marquette defensive player with the injury as well.
CM player 17 is up off the field.
10:39 to go.
Christian Garrett.
Another injury timeout early third quarter. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
Explorers still being at 10-2.
We protect your house.
Greg, we're doing it!
And your car.
I want to take me too.
Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams. And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Barrett Heating & Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Barrett Heating & Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, Just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog, if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Barrett Heating and Cooling.
Lennox. Innovation never felt so good.
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Early third quarter, the Eagles up by 11. And now, after all of that time, Marquette will jump off sides on defense before
Coach
the snap.
Man, defense.
So the Eagles with
remain second down.
5 free yards.
Second, second
down
and three.
Three. The ball goes up to the 42, 43-yard line. So it'll be second down and short after the Marquette penalty.
Ball at the Eagle 42-yard line.
Lining up under center. Going to hand this off to maybe Flowers, number 34. Here's another penalty, though, before the snap.
Quick snap, whistle on the field. Flag down.
They have a false start here. They also have Flowers, who was trying to carry that football down on the field. False start.
Offsides, false start. Offense. Looks like we have another Eagle down.
Another
official timeout.
Down, and it looks like
the
cramping
moved,
once again.
He moved
again.
Back 5 yards. Remain
as
second
the
down.
Eagles
so it'll be second
down
and
right
eight.
Now. 10:16 to go, third quarter, and we've had three or four injury timeouts. About a minute and a half of game time here to start this second half, and that was after a long break, maybe a little longer than usual, longer break at halftime. But an Eagle player down right now during this injury timeout. CM 21, Marquette 10, our score right now. Again, looking ahead to next week, CM on the road again. They'll be at East Alton Wood River. They'll play the Oilers in their first home game. Week three, it'll be against Roxana at CM. Then they'll go to Jerseyville in week four. Checking Marquette schedule early on. Well, they have a road game at Salem. Long trip next week to Salem. Then a home game against East Alton Wood River. That'll be a Saturday afternoon game, September the 9th. Saturday 1 o'clock game here at the stadium.
34, Jacob Flowers.
And then another long road trip, Friday 9th
moving
to 15th.
Moving off the field for CM.
As they go to
Jacob
Harrisburg, Tuck. Illinois. So a couple of long trips in the first month of the season to Salem, to Harrisburg, for Marquette. Well, Flowers slowly walking to the CM sideline.
Second and eight from the 37.
And after the false start penalty, it goes back to second down and eight. Goes back to the 38-yard line. And second down, CM huddling up. Eagles have the ball. The play clock down to 15, and they're still in the huddle. Now 10 seconds. The Eagles need to snap it here, down to 5. And CM ready to go. They snap it. There's another flag. Heining scrambling back at the 30. Rolling to his left. He pitches it out of bounds. And
flag down, ball thrown out of bounds.
But we have another penalty.
Quarterback scrambling.
Third
to
play
his
in
left.
A row, we've had a penalty. Offsides, false start, which is it now? We had them both.
Defensive pressure was on for Marquette.
One on Marquette, one on CM. And another Marquette player down on the far sideline, too. the penalty is going to be on CM. False start.
A false start on the offense. Moving it back 5 yards.
Back to their own 32-yard line. Now.
Looks like we have an explorer down. Official timeout on the field.
So we have another injury timeout here. At 9:40 remaining third quarter. And timeout on the field. Officials timeout. He says
ladies and gentlemen, if you want something from the spirit shop,
and our score, CM
go up there
21.
And shop for a moment now.
Marquette 10.
At the end of the third quarter.
Just a couple of minutes
the spirit
into the
shop
third quarter.
Will close.
You're listening.
We'll shut down
to Big
for
Z
the
Radio Sports.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank. The local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the Riverbend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
Ray, third down and five. Give him 8 yards on that pass.
Bringing up a third down.
As they kept it behind the line
third
of scrimmage.
About six
on
that long five.
Wide receiver swing pass there. Screen. Second down. They'll make it third down and five. As the Eagles get ready at their own 40-yard line. Heining back to throw. He's going to throw it deep. He has a man open, and he dropped the ball behind the
pass
defense.
Was there, dropped incomplete.
About 5 yards behind any defender, and he dropped the football. As Zeke had to come back for it a little bit. Hunter Krimke will be seeing that one in his sleep. Number
that's
seven.
For Hunter Krimke.
Krimke. Would have had a touchdown as he had beaten the defense by 5 or 10 yards.
Ball on their
he
own
was behind everybody at about the 25-yard line.
Fourth and five.
It falls incomplete. As he had to slow down, turn his body around. Incomplete. It's fourth and five. And it's punting time now. Normally that's Flowers, but he went out with an injury a moment ago.
Number three, Wendell, set to receive the punt.
Andrew Nation, it looks like, one of their linemen, number 62,
whistle
going to punt here. But we have a whistle. We have a penalty. It's delay of game now, 5 yards.
Delay of game
against CM, back to their own 35-yard line. 8:45 remaining, third quarter. Game two, Jerseyville and Roxana. Now the punt, a line drive, kicks at the 40, down to the 30. Inside the 30-yard line, we also have a penalty flag back near the punter.
Flag down near where the punter was.
Maybe roughing the punter there, roughing the kicker. As the ball finally rolled dead at the 28-yard line. But we're going to have a penalty, yet another. Personal foul, roughing the punter, roughing the kicker on Marquette.
They're going to call this roughing the kicker.
And there's been about six or seven penalties in the first couple of minutes of this third quarter already. Some on back-to-back-to-back plays. Now this one is going to give CM a first down. They were 4th and 10. This is a personal foul. Roughing the kicker, and it's going to push the ball all the way to the 50-yard line. 15 yards. Be right on the 50-yard line for CM.
Ball will be moved to the
Eagles
have
the ball, 8:34 to go. They're going to give it up on downs, but another, yet another penalty. 8:34 to go, third quarter. As CM back on offense, ready to go with four receivers. Spread offense. 8.5 to go. It's going to be a quarterback draw. Pining up the middle down to about the 42-yard line of Marquette. A gain of 8. Quarterback through the middle of the defense. And another down. Player
the quarterback
down
keeper
and injured.
Just off the left side, off the
another
center.
Leg cramp of some sort guard. There for Marquette.
Jack Penny, number 18 on the carry. Carter Dennis on the tackle.
With 8:18 to go, we're going to have another injury timeout. As a Marquette player is down.
Second and two.
They tend to him once again.
Ball at the 42.
Second down and two after that run by CM, run up the middle. The Eagles and the Explorers battling here, but everything has pretty much come to a halt here in the third quarter with the injuries, the penalties, and the heat, the leg cramps. 21-10, CM with the lead. Our last score of the game coming with just 2:13 to go, second quarter, just before halftime. CM scored to bump their lead from 14-10 to 21-10. That's where we are now, third quarter. 21-10 as another Marquette player comes off.
77, Nico Kohler.
Kohler.
Up and coming off the field.
Nico Kohler.
Good for Nico.
Limping off the field. And again, 8:18 to go. The ball at the 42-yard line of Marquette. CM ball, second short, and the clock runs again. 8 minutes left, third quarter. Snap back, quarterback keeper again. First down and more, lining up the middle of the field. The left hash mark down
again.
Inside the 30, near the 25-yard line.
Off for big gain.
He's going to pick up 17 yards there on another scamper.
Carter Dennis on the tackle again.
8 minutes left, third 18. Quarter, and it's first and
Jack
10.
On the carry.
CM to the 25-yard line of Marquette. And we'll see if CM is able to add to their lead. We have a flag.
Flag down.
Down. And the penalty's going to be on CM.
It's going to be a penalty against Civic Memorial.
Too many men in the huddle. I think they had 12 in the huddle. So illegal participation, I guess you call it. They still might have 12 out there.
Ball moved back to the 30
now
yard.
One of the Eagles
remains
off the
first
field.
Down, first and 15.
So 5 yards against CM, back to the 30-yard line. We've had every penalty you can think of, I think.
Timeout, Civic Memorial. Their first timeout.
Timeout CM here. Eagles take a timeout on offense. First down and 15 from the 30-yard line. The first down marker is at the 15-yard line. So first and 15 when we pick it back up here, CM ball. The Eagles lead at 21-10. they try to drive down the field, but keep shooting themselves in the foot. Marquette with a big penalty on that punt a moment ago because they were going to get the ball back, but a roughing the punter gave it right back to CM.
Trash receptacles are available at the top of the stands.
21-10.
So following the game, if everyone would please give us some help and remove your trash and place it in a receptacle. Thank you.
Ball's going to be at the 30-yard line. CM ready to go. Marquette defense coming back onto the field, ready to go. And the Eagles line it up, first and long, first and 15 from the Marquette 30-yard line. Here we go. Shotgun for CM. 7:45 on the clock now. Here's a handoff. Up the middle it goes. The ball carrier dumped near the 26.
Moving the ball back to the original line of scrimmage.
27-yard line. That run right up the middle, and Flowers back in the game, number 34.
Second and 12.
To run that football for 3 yards. Second down and 12.
Carter Dennis again there on the tackle.
27-yard line now. Just over 7 minutes to go, third quarter. Shotgun again for CM. Second man through, Flowers over the left side, battling. No, it's the fullback, 44, Wyatt Hall.
Third down upcoming.
Wyatt Hall is
about 7 yards.
Dumped at the 20-yard line. Gain of about 7. They still need 5 more to go. Third and 5, 20-yard line.
Wyatt Hall, 44 on the carry.
Into the red zone again for the purple here. Marquette's going to have a player come
Jack
off the
Duber
field.
On the tackle that time.
Here's a pitch and catch out near the 20-yard line, bobbled and then covered by Parnell. He's going to lose a couple of yards. It's going to be fourth down. Back to the 23-yard line. So it'll be fourth down.
He did call
eight.
That a reception, fumbled the ball. He recovered his own fumble.
Fourth and 8, and they're going to have to.
Number 12, Parnell.
Probably throw the football.
Fourth down now from the Marquette 24.
23-yard line. CM huddles up, fourth and 8. Clock now down to 5.5 minutes to go, third quarter. No scoring here in the third quarter. 21-10 at halftime. It's still that score. CM over Marquette by 11 points. Heining looking to throw, rolling left. Now he's going to run with it to the 20, the 15. He might have enough for a first down, just enough. He might have picked up 9 or 10. He needed 8.
Pinning on a quarterback keeper.
So it's going to be first down and 10.
Gaining a first down.
In the red zone. Down to the 13-yard line.
First and 10 from the 13.
So down to the 13-yard line he goes. First down, Civic Memorial. And now we're under 5 minutes to go. Third period. Play clock at 20 as the new play comes in. The ball is on the left hash. Wyatt Hall checks in late. 44 comes into the game. Three receivers here to the near side. And the snap back. Piney's going to run with it. He's in trouble. Breaks a tackle, but there's more explorers there. They stop him at the 9 or 10 yard line. Now a late flag comes
into that play.
There's a flag coming in with the ball down at the 9 yard line.
Quarterback number 18 pinning the ball carrier.
And let's see about this call. Face mask on the defense.
Face mask called against Marquette.
Face mask on the defense. The ball is going to be pushed up to about the 5-yard line. Just inside the 5-yard line. So CM just a couple of yards away from tacking on another. They won last year's game by 21 over Marquette. It was 24-3. This one, 21-10, third quarter. And they have a chance to go up by 3 scores here. Snap back. And a penalty flag and into the end zone.
Play down
touchdown Flowers. But let's see about the penalty. It's like a 4-yard touchdown, illegal shift on
penalty
Civic,
against
Memorial.
Civic Memorial.
So the touchdown will be nullified there. Penalty CM. And it'll go back to the 9-yard line. And so, the Eagles there. The score still the same. Flowers touchdown will be wiped away with a penalty there. So from the 9-yard line now, Hall, Parnell all in the game, Flowers. The officials talk it over here. Looks like we're ready to go. 3:56 to go. Third quarter. To be late third quarter.
Second down play upcoming.
Pining's ready. Second down. From the 9.5-yard line. CM ball. Tight formation this time. Maybe a running play. Snap back. Here's the handoff over the right side. Flowers. He's in. Touchdown. Jacob Flowers. 9 yards and a score. He makes it. 27-10.
9-yard touchdown.
The Eagles have scored again. Flowers into the end zone again. So with 3:44 to go, third quarter. That'll be a 9-yard touchdown run. Flowers in once again. And the extra point is coming. Try to make it 28-10. The Eagles don't have enough players out there. Now another player onto the field. And we're ready for the point after now. The kick is up. And it's good. Extra point makes it 28-10. The Eagles on
extra
top of the Marquette Explorers now. It's an 18-point game.
10.
Our first score since halftime. Halftime, 21-10. Now it's 28-10. The Eagles on the board again. Flowers on the board again. This time a 9-yard touchdown run. Flowers also scoring on a 6-yard touchdown run back in the first quarter of this game. 3:44 left, third period. CM by 18 over Marquette now. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs in the River Bend, visit AltonToyota.com. Or stop at their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Munganas Burkhardt, Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and they will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Munganas Toyota has been a fixture in the River Bend, and now Munganas Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And The River, today's country, and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverBenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Touchdowns, Parnell with a TD, Garrett with a TD, Marquette's touchdown by blocker. Touchdown catch. Here's a short kick again, and it's another onside try, and it looks like senior Zach Wooten gonna come up with the ball, number six for CM, and the onside kick works again. Second time it's worked for the Eagles in the game. Onside kick. Marquette will not have a chance to get the football. Instead, CM has it up 28-10 right now. On another short kick, just barely over the 50-yard line it goes, and kicker doing a good job of bouncing that ball on the turf tonight. Reed Wallace, kicker. He's only a freshman, and he has a solid job. Extra points, kickoffs, onside kicks. Here's Flowers up for about 5 yards to the Marquette 41-yard line. He goes over the left side. 34 Flowers.
Flowers on the carry.
On the carry. We're down.
Second down.
3 minutes to go. Third quarter.
Second and six. Call it second and five.
Second down, five to go. CM taking their time, up by three scores. Snap back, throw to the near side. Parnell, number 12, wide receiver screen, breaks a tackle. 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown. CM, 41 yards. As he was at the line of scrimmage,
number
got
12,
a blocker too,
Parnell.
But outran the defense from there. 41 yards. Parnell has scored
pass,
twice
catch,
in
run,
the game.
Touchdown.
This time up the near sideline. 41 yards with 2:35 to go. The Eagles are on the board again. 41-yard touchdown catch. Pass and catch. That's the first time we've had a TD in the air for CM. Their other touchdowns have been runs by Parnell, Flowers, and the special team score on a kick return. This extra point is blocked.
Extra point attempt is blocked. CM 34, Marquette 10.
34 to 10.
2:35 to go in the third quarter.
CM with the lead. CM scores here in the third quarter with 3:44 to go. A minute later, 2:35 to go. Back-to-back touchdowns. And they lead it 34 to 10 now over the Marquette Explorers, third quarter. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
Are you in the market for new flooring? Look no further than Ed Eagles Discount Carpet. Ed Eagles has an enormous inventory of carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood with professionally trained carpet installers that will treat your project and home with the utmost respect. Lowe's and Home Depot can't even compare. Our discounted prices regularly beat out the big box stores. Stop by today to have your new flooring ready for the holiday season. Ed Eagles, quality carpet, tile, vinyl, and hardwood at discount prices. Located on Humbert Road in Alton.
whistle prior to the kick.
Back with more football, 2:35 left third quarter. CM teeing it up at their own 40-yard line to kick off again. Maybe an on their onside kick, maybe not. We'll see. Success a couple of times doing that and recovering those onside kicks. And looks like
be moved 5 yards.
Penalty to the 45. On Marquette there, maybe offsides.
Wallace to kickoff number 32.
So it'll be the 45-yard line now with the kickoff. CM at their own 45. Now leading by 24 points, 34-10. This one's a line drive that bounces at the 10 into the end zone.
Number 7, Jack Larry.
A touchback this time by Reed.
He brought out to the 20,
ball.
First and 10 for the Explorers.
First time they've had the ball for a while. Reed Wallace boots it into the end zone. And Marquette on offense, now trailing 34-10. Jack Ray, the quarterback, has the ball at his own 20-yard line, first and 10. Game tonight kicking off at 8 o'clock. 2.5 hour ball game. And still 2:35 to go, third quarter. Snap back to Ray. He's going to hand the ball off. Nothing doing there. McLeod is sent to the turf.
McLeod tackled.
4 yard loss as he was hit behind the line of scrimmage.
Aaron Holman, 52 on the tackle.
Couple of Eagles in there. Aaron Holman, 52. One of the first ones in, the defensive end. Actually 52 this time, lining up at defensive tackle. 51, the defensive end.
Second in about 15.
Gabe Turbyfill is 51. 1:48 to go, clock running. Second 14, and now a flag.
Whistle's blown.
A whistle. We're going to have offsides on the defense, I guess. CM defense, offsides again.
Coachman defense.
So 5 yards, taking it out to the 21-yard line.
Second down.
Second down and 9.
Second and 10 from the 20, near the 21.
1:42 to go here, third quarter.
So we'll call it second and a long 9.
First down marker out at the 30-yard line. Marquette at their own 21. Pistol formation this time, receivers left and right. 3 to the far side, trips to the right. Ray wanted to throw it, but now he's got to run with it. A couple of yards to the 24-yard line.
Jack Ray, quarterback Marquette.
Third down and 6.
Pulls the ball down, moves ahead about 3 yards.
3-yard gain for the quarterback. A scramble there.
Pick up 3 yards.
So the 24-yard line. 1 minute to go, third quarter. Chad huddling up. 50 seconds left as they come to the line of scrimmage, come to the football, the 24-yard line. Ray looking over the Eagles' defense. Play clock at 5:43. Here's the snap. Ray back. He's going to have to scramble again, and he is going to be sacked back near the 15-yard line.
Quarterback sack on the play.
15-yard line.
Number 17,
that's going to be Garrett. 4th and 15, and punting time for Stephen and the Explorers.
Fourth down for Marquette. 33, Joe Steffen comes in to punt for the Explorers.
Punter's going to be back inside his own 5-yard line. That's going to be the end of the third quarter, though. A punt coming, though, to start the fourth period. When
that's
we
the end
back.
Of the third quarter.
A couple of touchdowns
score.
For CM there in that third
Marquette
quarter.
10.
And after three now, it's the CM Eagles leading the Marquette Explorers 34-10 as we go to the fourth quarter at Public School Stadium. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
Also Monday, the girls varsity golf will be playing Granite City at Legacy. That'll begin.
We protect your house.
We can do this!
And your car.
I want to take me to.
Because we know they're the launching pad to their dreams. And now you can save up to 23% when you bundle home and auto. American Family Insurance.
I set the thermostat so my house would be warm when I got home from work, but the kitchen is still cool.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we stand behind every Linux system we sell.
My dealer said he'd take care of everything.
At Barrett Heating and Cooling, we understand everyone wants prompt, professional service.
Turns out it wasn't my furnace after all, just a little something blocking the vent.
Pretty smart dog if you ask me. For service you can count on, call Barrett Heating and Cooling.
Linux, innovation never felt so good.
Macias Insurance Agency, providing quality products with extremely competitive prices. As an independent provider, we source multiple companies to offer the best rates possible. Covering auto, home, business, and life insurance, our goal is to provide quality service that meets and exceeds customer expectations. You can rest easy knowing the Macias team is working round the clock to ensure that both you and the most important parts of your life are covered. Our qualified professionals make the insurance process easy so you can live carefree and focus on what matters most. Visit MaciasInsuranceAgency.com today to find out what our team can do for you.
Sports presented by the Simmons Hanley Conroy Law Firm. We go to the fourth quarter. A score of 34-10.
Joe Steffen set to punt.
And
fumbled around.
Coming in
he picks
the
it up, brings
quarter,
it out to the 20-yard line.
Fumbled snap, and then Steffen trying to run with it. He's down at the 20-yard line and down injured
like
now.
Number 33, Joe Steffen.
Right at the 20-yard line.
Official
5 seconds into the fourth quarter, 11:55 to go in the ball game now. CM's on top, 34-10. At halftime, it was 21-10. A couple of touchdowns for the Eagles there in the third quarter. They bumped their lead up to 24 points now. And Steffen. Shaking up there at the 20-yard line. CM ball at the 20-yard line. Again, they already have a handful of touchdowns on the board.
33, Joe Steffen up, coming off
Parnell,
the field.
Parnell, 2 touchdowns. Flowers, 2 touchdowns.
That.
Garrett has scored on special teams. So 5 touchdowns for CM. Leading 34-10
from the Marquette 20.
And right on the 20-yard line, CM's going to have the ball in the red zone here. And a chance to get to 40 points in the game. Both teams back on the field. Marquette defense, CM offense. Here we go. First and 10. CM gonna have a new quarterback in the game. Tanner Kocamp, it looks like, number 2. Had an interception earlier in the game. He's gonna throw the football. Scrambling right now though, rolling to his right, back over the middle of the field. Caught in the end zone, touchdown, it's Garrett. Number 17.
20-yard pass from number 2, Kocamp.
Kocamp to Garrett for the touchdown,
number 17,
it looks like.
Garrett, touchdown.
And it will be 40-10 in favor of CM. Rolling to his right. Both bullet pass, and the receiver did a good job of coming back to the football. Otherwise, Marquette had a chance to intercept it or deflect it, knock it down. Boy, Kocamp firing a bullet in there. 20-yard touchdown pass. Here to open the fourth quarter. That one goes to Garrett. And now three different Eagles have scored two touchdowns each. Six TDs. Here's a fake on the extra point, and it's run in by number 17. That's Garrett.
Two-point conversion, Garrett, number 17.
And he'll run it in for two, and it's 42 to 10 now. Christian Garrett for 2 points. So Garrett scores six, and then the two-point conversion. That'll make it 42 to 10. CM on top. The Eagles have taken control in a big way since halftime. They already led 21 to 10 at halftime. But now they've scored 21 more, 21 to nothing. They've outscored Marquette in the second half to lead it now 42 to 10.
Has free checking become a thing of the past? Not if Liberty has anything to say about it. With three free personal checking options and even a free business checking account, free is alive and well at Liberty Bank, the local bank that gives you free checking choices and more cashing in your pocket. Bank locally, bank Liberty. For more information, visit www.bankliberty.com.
You won't find a better health club than Nautilus Fitness Center. More cardio, more free weights and equipment, more classes, a swimming pool, and more. If you're serious about your health and want to make a change, then stop thinking about it and visit Nautilus Fitness Center on Industrial Drive in Alton. Don't fall for the hype you get from the other health clubs. Nautilus is the Riverbend's premier health club. Has been for years and will be for years to come. Get to Nautilus Fitness Center and get started on a healthier new you.
Deep to receive the kickoff from Civic Memorial. Standing near his own 15-yard line. 32, Wallace kicking off.
The kickoff after the CM touchdown. Jack Ray returning from about the 20 out to the 30-yard line. Ray, Marquette ball, 11:38 to go in the game, fourth quarter.
To the 30-yard line.
And from their own 30-yard line, Marquette ball, first and 10, but they trail by 32 points now.
Ball will be spotted.
42 to 10, our score.
First and 10.
Three unanswered touchdowns here in the second half for the Eagles. Scored two in the third quarter. Another touchdown early here in the fourth quarter. In the fourth quarter a moment ago. Right now we're at 11:38 to go. And Marquette ready to go, first and 10. Snap back and the handoff. Coming to the near side, and McLeod for a couple. Maybe
McLeod,
about 3 yards
Alex
there.
McLeod on the carry.
And Marquette will run the ball and run the clock. A 11 minutes to go in the game.
Second and seven.
Second down, Holman, Marquette. Second and seven, Ray. New play into the game. Both teams making some changes here and there, especially CM with some subs coming in and out of the game. And they hold the big lead here, fourth quarter. Snap back, Ray's going to throw it this time. Throw is complete, out over the 40 to Stephan. 45 and out near midfield, 47-yard line.
Pass complete to number 33, Stephan.
And catch.
Picking up first down.
Call it the 47-yard line, and it's a first down.
Pickup.
First and 10, Marquette.
First and 10, Marquette.
.10:25 to go in the game. Clock ticking down. Marquette ball at their own 47-yard line now. Ray with McLeod behind him again in the pistol. Two receivers left, two receivers right. They spread the field and run the ball. McLeod over the left side, running up near the 50 and down to the CM 45-yard line.
Number 10, Alex McLeod again on the carry. A little bit of a delay.
They're going to mark him inside the 45, about the 44.
Around his left side for a gain.
Just short of a first down.
Looks like gain about 8 yards. Make it 9, second and 1.
Second down and 1 to the 44-yard line of CM.
13, Bradley Pfeiffer.
9:30 to go in the game now.
When he goes in on the check.
Ray waits for the snap. And snap comes and the handoff comes to McLeod again. Cloud running through the defense again, down to the 30-yard line. Gain of about 14 more for number
Alex
10.
Alex McLeod, 10, around his left side again. Pick up about 13 yards. First down.
30-yard line now. First and 10 from the 30. And officials' timeout is bring an injured player off the field, or say that he needs to come off the field here. With 9 minutes to go in the game. And Marquette huddles up, ready to go at first and 10.
First down play upcoming.
CM 30-yard line. Trips here to the near side for Ray. Snap back and he's going to throw to his right. Jump ball, he has a man open. Has to come back for it though, and incomplete. Broken
pass
up.
Ball's incomplete.
Had a step or two on
McLeod.
The defense. He's behind everybody for
short.
The Eagles defense, but the ball well underthrown and incomplete as it was knocked down. Second down.
Actually, that pass was intended for Darrell Blocker.
8:38 to go. Fourth quarter. Second down now for Marquette from the CM 30. CM 42, Marquette 10, our score here in the fourth period. Ray throws to the near side, blocker is there, has it, makes the catch, breaks a tackle, 25-20, still on his feet, down near the 15-yard line.
Nice individual effort there on the reception. Darrell Blocker, number 11. First down, Marquette.
10 as they mark it down near the 16-yard line into the red zone for Marquette.
Ball set down on the 16-yard line.
As we're just about to the 8-minute mark left in the game. First and 10, Marquette, now 16 yards away. Scored one touchdown tonight. That was back in the second quarter on a pass to blocker. 7:50 to go as Marquette snaps it back at first and 10. Hand off to McLeod to the 10, to the 5. McLeod still going. He's into the end zone. 16-yard touchdown run.
Touchdown run.
McLeod for Marquette scores.
Alex McLeod.
With 7:36 to go in the game. He makes it 42-16 now. McLeod, 16-yard touchdown run. And the extra point is coming up with 7:27 to go.
Joe Steppen, 33.
Try to make it 42-17. Getting the right personnel out there for the extra point. Special teams, here we go. Kick is in the air, and the kick is no good.
Extra point attempt, no good.
7:27 to go in the contest. The point after, no good that time. CM's lead is now 42-16.
For the biggest selection of pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs in the Riverbend, visit AltonToyota.com or stop by their location on the Homer Adams Parkway in Alton. Winner of the prestigious President's Award, Munganass Burkhardt Alton Toyota knows how to treat their customers and they will help you find the vehicle that is perfect for you. For years, Munganass Toyota has been a fixture in the Riverbend, and now Munganass Burkhardt carries the tradition. New name, but the same great service you've come to expect.
Riverbender Radio has built three great new stations just for you in the Riverbend. The Eagle, the Riverbend's classic rock station. The Bridge, hit music for the Riverbend. And The River, today's country, and all your favorites. Check them out today at RiverbenderRadio.com.
Not sure if you've noticed, but those advertised prices from the other dealers are just a bunch of blah, blah, blah. At Roberts Motors, the advertised price is the price you pay. And that, my friend, is great news for you. Don't fall for their so-called incentives that will leave you banging your head against the wall. Go with Roberts Motors. Prices you can trust and people you will like. That's the Roberts Motors way. And trust me, it's the way to go.
Here, probably 3-hour game plus there too. 7:27 to go here with Marquette kicking off to see it. Here comes the kick. 26-point lead now. It's an onside kick, and it's scooped up by CM, then fumbled away. But CM's going to pick it up on the
onside
second try there,
Marquette.
Looks like, as it went to the turf again. Garrett comes looks out like of the pile with the football.
The football.
17. CM ball near midfield.
First and 10, Eagles from the 47.
First and 10, 7:20 left in the game. First down,
like
Civic
17,
Memorial.
Garrett recovered that ball.
Have it at their own 47-yard line after the onside kick attempt there.
Second
32-16. CM on top. CM ball. We're in the fourth quarter. We're down to 7:20 left. And maybe another new quarterback in for CM. And some personnel changes as they get the right number of players in the huddle. David Welch, a junior, number 4 into the game, it looks like now. And another lineman or two check in to give them 11 on the field, 11 in the huddle. And some new personnel out there. The play clock down to 10. As Welch gets ready, hands the ball off. Comes up the middle and a couple of yards there over the left side. Number 47 into the game now.
47, McCoy on the carry. No gain on the play, second down.
Luke McCoy, 47.
Second and 10.
With the carry there for 2 yards. Actually, let's say no gain there. His knee was down, 47-yard line. Second and 10. 6:40 to go in the game. Welch ready for the snap again. Hands it off, McCoy again. Over the 50, dropped there after about a 5-yard gain to the Marquette 48-yard line. Third down, CM.
McCoy on the carry. Jack Beaver, 69 on the tackle, third down. Third and 6 for the Eagles.
48-yard line of Marquette. 42-16, again CM with the lead. The Eagles have led most of the game. Led at halftime, 21-10. Bumped it out to 42-10. Right now, 42-16. Third down and 5, and the snap back mishandled by the quarterback, so he falls on it. At his own 40-yard line.
Loss of 12. Loss on the play.
So it's fourth and long.
Moving it back to the 41.
The Eagles will.
Fourth down.
Punt it away, maybe. Fourth and 15. From their own 41-yard line. It looks like they will.
Number 3, Wendell, set to receive the punt.
Fourth and 15. See if they throw it. Well, now Coach Reinhardt going to call a timeout. And then maybe punt the ball away. He'll call a timeout.
Regular play.
Before the snap. With 4:41 to go. CM timeout.
Civic Memorial.
And the Eagles, see their offense coming off the field. Looks like, well, I'm not sure if they're going to punt it away or not. Fourth down, 15. They called a timeout. 4:41 to go in the game. Jerseyville and Roxana coming up, so stay tuned for that. Game 2 of our Friday night. Saturday morning, early Saturday morning doubleheader. Go well past midnight tonight with these two long games on opening night and late starts. 8 o'clock starts for these games. Push back because of the heat. Lots of heat tonight. 42-16 our score as the Eagles huddle up just after 11 o'clock. You're in tune to WBGZ Alton. Football on a Friday night. We'll have football again next Friday night to start the month of September, of course. Labor Day weekend. temperature right now, still mid to upper 80s here, 11 o'clock at night. 4:41 to go. And now CM, after the timeout, will punt it away. 4th and 15. And they'll boot it back to Marquette. Here's the kick. It's Flowers, looks like. He boots it away, and nobody back to return, so it'll just roll back near the 10-yard line.
Punt on the play. Rolls dead on the 11. First and 10, Marquette.
And so it'll be Marquette ball. 4:24 to go as the Explorers will run some clock, maybe run a couple of running plays here and run it out if they can get a first down in a 42-16 ball game. Marquette huddling up. Again, the ball at their own 11-yard line. First and 10. Marquette, two touchdowns on the board. CM, six touchdowns up there on the board. CM on defense right now. Marquette ball. They spread out the offense here. And the snapback. And it's a handoff coming to the near side. Marquette player bottled up there. Looks like Stephan.
Number 33, Joe Stephan on the carry.
Stephan out near the 15-yard line. Clock now, 4 minutes to go in the game. They'll mark it at the 14, gain of 3. And Marquette will huddle up again, get ready on second down and 7. First down marker is out at the 21-yard line. Marquette at their own 14 here. With some subs in the game, including Stephan at running back. He ran the last one. He may get the football again here. Second down play. 3:20 to go in the game. Snap back. Hand off. It's Stephan again over the left side. Out to the 20. First down. Out near the 24, 25-yard line.
Joe Stephan, 33 on the carry for a first down.
Stephan for a first down run. They'll mark it right on the 25-yard line. Start the clock again, and we'll be under 3 minutes to go in the game.
24, Adrian Garris on the tackle.
25-yard line, first and 10, Marquette. They line it up once again, the pistol once again. To hand the ball off to 33 once again, in all likelihood. 2:30 to go in the game now. There's a handoff, it's Stephan again. This time he's hit behind the line of scrimmage. Back to the line of scrimmage. That's it.
Stephan on the carry.
Second down.
No gain on the play. Second and 10.
Now we get down to 2 minutes left in the ball game. A couple subs come in for Marquette.
42, Cal Bronner
on the tackle. Players in and out. Explorers at second down and 10. They mark the ball at the 25-yard line again. No gain there. CM 42, Marquette 16. Fourth quarter winding down now. Marquette. Ready to go. 1:30 to go in the game now. Just 90 seconds left. They'll hand the ball off again. The fourth time in a row to Stephan. out to the 34-yard line. He
33,
goes.
Stepping on the carry.
Just short of a first down.
Defenders with him.
About 1 minute to go, maybe one more play to go in the game. 34-yard line now for Marquette.
Third and one.
One minute left. They bring a new play in and bring some more new players in again, too. And start up the clock. 35 seconds left.
30 seconds to go.
And CM on defense. Marquette ready to snap it again. Snap back, handoff, Stefan again. 35-yard line, out near the 40-yard line. And
33, just stepping on the carry around his left end.
Well, they moved the chains, first down. That will be the end of the ball game. Time will run out. CM 42. Marquette 16. Our final score, the CM Eagles start with a win in 23. Marquette 0-1. CM 42, Marquette 16. Back to wrap it up after this. You're listening to Big Z Radio Sports.
High school students, be at the right.